Given how inflation has escalated over the past 18 months, would you say that the war in Ukraine is the primary driver of inflation in America?
No, inflation was high before, certainly before the war in Ukraine broke out.